Hey everyone, so today I want to show you how to turn on such an old school heater. I'm right now in the Czech Republic and it took me maybe a day and a half or so in order to be able to turn it on because I've watched so many videos and they all were like super broken English, super like not useful, and I finally figured it out. So let me show you how it's done. First of all, as you see, when it's on the white dot, it means it's off. Now, there is a mirror, as you can see, right under. And through this mirror, you need to understand if the heater is on or not on. So as you can see here, there is no flame or anything. That means it's off. So in order to get it on, you need to press. First of all, let's move it to the sparkle. And once you see the circular button on the sparkle, aligned with the button above that's also sparkle, that's how it should be. Now you press that in, and in the same time you press this a couple of times. So let's do it together. Okay, once we've done it and then we see a flame inside, we keep holding it for a bit. We hold it for another about 10 to 15 seconds, something like that. Let's just wait maybe 10 more seconds. Okay, and now that we've waited, I keep pressing and then turn this around, let's say to number 3. As you see, it's keeping to be on. If I want to make it hotter, I can go to a higher number. And as you see, the fire gets stronger. If I want to go down, I go down. And that's it. Hope I helped you out. Good luck.